You know, I don't know if the coach saw this or not, but Robin Lehner, during the TV timeout, goes over to the bench. Watch this. A little wave to the fan. That's okay, I guess. But got a selfie. And then goal goes in, and he goes back to the bench. And here he is chirping at the coach, going after him. A little bit hot afterwards. Oh, no more waves. No more waves going on now.
7:25 to go in the second period. She'll drink to that.